Ever, can you introduce us to the video?
Yeah, what's in the video?
It's, introduce it without knowing what it is.
Alright. Right now?
Yeah, it's already been a little bit.
Okay. Hey guys, this is, Shenard614 here, I just shit myself, and let's get started on this new video. Today, we're gonna, you know, just go with it and, you know, just see how the world goes. You know, how it always is.
I didn't ask you just to lie to everybody, okay?
Oh.
I just wanted to say, hey, what's up, everybody?
What up, everybody?
Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back. You know, do something like that.
Yeah, hey, everybody, welcome back.
You didn't have to, like, disparage my name and my channel and and the upcoming series. We're playing Oxygen Not Included.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but that was already a dead giveaway because while you were talking, it was all on the screen. And they read the title already.
Oh, yeah. Fuck. Sorry, I'm, like, trying to...
Oh, you can't see it yet. So let me make it so you can see it.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm like drawing this freaking dude.
All right, there we go. Oh, okay. Last time I played, they didn't have, but now you can choose between like a classic experience or a DLC experience. This game's got DLC.
That's pretty nice.
I'm gonna go to the DLC because I got no idea what the heck is going on with it. Maybe it's more fleshed out than it was when I was trying to play it. Probably not. I didn't even want to look at the stuff that the world has generated for me. Just get in here.
This thing's fucking hard to draw. Why do that?
This game's hard to play, Everett. So what did you end up deciding on drawing?
So there is a artist that I follow. It's on Instagram.
Wait, I'm sorry, hold that thought. I know I'd ask you a question. Now I'm just gonna cut it off and ask you another question. What should I name these people? It's more important.
You should name them. You should name them Bohemian and Alexander.
I'll name one of them Bohemian.
Yeah. And then the other one should name Holy shit, that's so not proportionate. Jesus. The other one you should name,
Who?
Theodore, and then space R, period.
I'm gonna need some real, actual...
What's that?
Come on now.
R? Roosevelt. No, I'm looking at this doll, right? And I'm realizing that I
We gotta talk about these people more. Not this charcoal drawing.
Yeah.
This guy is a builder, okay? He's builder and researcher. What's his name?
Builder and researcher?
Yes. It's got to be half something that the people who watch it will get attached to and half correct.
Definitely Robert. Definitely be, nah, you know what? It should be, should be Reginald. Should be Reginald.
He gets a last name. His last name is Dunn.
Exactly. Yeah, exactly.
All right. Digger. What's their name?
What'd you call me? It should be Harley. The digger's name should be Harley.
Okay. This person's name is Lindsay. I'm going to change it to Lindsay and give her Digger as her last name too, and she's going to be the sister of Hardly. Hardly and Lindsay Digger.
There it is.
All right, the name of the colony is not getting changed because it's called the Super Duper Dump. I like that. The asteroid we call home has collided with an anomalous planet, decimating our colony. Rebuilding it is the utmost importance. I've decided a new cluster of material planets nearby space. If I can guide the duplicants through the perils of space travel, we could build a colony even bigger than before.
Who the fuck is calling? Bro, Robin really just fucked up this goddamn drawing.
Okay. What do we need? Ever, what are the bases of all good colonies in space?
Guys in red suits.
Guys in red suits. I don't know how to get red suits, so it looks like we're in trouble.
Sorry, just give me a second. Sorry, I'm like mid-focus here.
You're like, all right. Just, I'm going to start building my colony. It's going to take some time, over time. It'll fill itself out. It's basically going to be a podcast of whatever we talk about. We're not going to talk about the game.
All
right. We can, but it won't be interesting. That's basically all I'm saying.
Don't worry, I'm currently stuck drawing. Ah, dude. Why'd you have to put so much detail on this beautiful face? Jesus. Oh, fuck. I just broke my charcoal stick.
Uh-oh. Well, that's not... That's on the top... That's a top 10 list of things you don't want to do when you're doing a charcoal drawing, I think.
Yeah, it's... It just made it smaller to use.
All right, well, as you can see, I'm just hollowing out the base here, trying to make an actual kind of base.
Very much.
My peeps need a place to sleep. I gotta set that up for them before night. Don't want to start them off on the wrong foot here. Okay.
No, you do not.
Furniture. Let's build everybody beds. Keep digging a little more for me, fellas. I want to build them down here. Alright, guys. This is priority 9. Get all that done as soon as you're done eating. You're not going to. You guys are going to go right to sleep. Break time. And there they go, to sleep on the floor. This guy's sleeping on a ladder. Lindsay. Gotta set up the power station.
Oh, yeah.
Who made a mess? Build the outhouses. And please clean that all up. Alright, now we need to insert something.
Oh.
It's got the most beneficial couple of things to get. I'm gonna need this for sure. It's gonna open up my base a lot. It's gonna cause my oxygen to bleed away. Still, I need access to water. Thank you.
All right, Shane. Here's what I got. This is my rough sketch so far.
Where are you sending it to me?
iMessage or text message, whatever. So that's with the soft charcoal vine that I have. It's basically like a little like pool you can use that will like, it's like easily erasable chalk or charcoal. And I'm gonna go over it with my charcoal pencil. Just a little bit more thick, or dense, more compact.
It's still loading. Still doing good on food. All right, time to choose another person. And this person's going to get named after you, so you get to decide.
Oh, named and, after me?
Yeah, they're going to get your name, so you get to pick. You get to pick.
You get to pick what? Like which my, one, which, my which, actual
which,
name? Or?
Which one do you want? You get three choices.
Oh, like shout out a number?
There's three people here to choose from, and one of them will be you. I just have to rename them.
I want to be... Ooh! Who do I want to be, Shane?
I don't know. It's important to take a look at everything they have to offer.
Yeah. I want to be, Builder.
The Builder?
Mm-hmm.
Are you even looking at my screen?
Oh, wait, you're sharing it? Oh, you are sharing it. Oh, okay, this makes so much more sense. Ooh. Pain.
Yes?
Obviously, I want to be Ren.
You want to be Ren?
Yeah.
Alrighty. Every Ren has this unshakable feeling that his life's already happened, and yet he's just watching it unfold from a memory. You are no longer Ren. You are Everett. Alright, welcome to the colony, my friend.
Glad to be here.
Okay, where is that? This.
Oh, perfect. Fucking perfect. No, I'm not really sold on the arms, maybe. Oh yeah, dude.
Dude, look at this base, it's coming together.
Oh, whoa. Is that all, like AI generated or something?
Well, everybody's doing things. I'm kind of, like, I set up the tasks for them to do.
Oh, okay.
So I'm just kind of staying ahead of what I just think of something to do, and then I kind of set it up, and then I think of something while they're doing it, and then I just kind of keep going and going and going. And I can pause it and stuff if I need time to think.
Right, okay.
I'm gonna need this, even though I don't want this.
I really need a sharpness again, what the fuck? Okay. Now that's done. Let me
dude, my water's leaking. Stop the water from leaking. All right, it wasn't that bad. All right, dude. All my people are suffocating. It's terrible.
How'd that happen?
Oh, I just don't have any. Dude, the oxygen is not included. They can't even sleep because they don't have any oxygen in the bedroom.
Need more oxygen.
I do. Somebody has algae. They're supposed to put it into the algae terrarium there. Let me get a priority 9 on this terrarium business. Okay, I want airlocks. Pretty please. Maybe ventilation. But where? Yeah. All right, a fifth person.
Very nice, very nice. Dude, my fucking abs are so fucking bad. Oh, shit.
Building some extra beds for when new people come.
That's very nice.
All right, new schedule for that person. They work during the night.
Very nice.
Dude, I can hear the the scratches.
Sorry.
No, it's nice.
Got word. That is me trying to give the fur texture.
Get one battery, let's get station, supercomputer. Let's hook it all up, wire it all in. Hold on, guys, it's only going to be suffering for a long time. Okay, all systems nominal. I'm gonna let it run for a bit. Be back in 2 seconds.
God damn it, dude. I broke that one too.
Everybody's all right. Base is coming together nice. Yes, Bill. Hmm. I'm running out of food.
Oh no.
Correct. Please, somebody build that airlock. I need it to make food. The pressure is not building. There's not enough pressure in the room that my plants are in ever to grow them. Hopefully, by making that airlock, the oxygen that it makes will increase the pressure enough.
Right. Alright, so you want to see what I got so far?
Yeah, let me see.
Alright. So you got the picture that I sent of the sketch, right?
Yes.
Alright, this is what I got so far. Oh, dude, my fucking eyes can't focus though.
Who is my best farmer? Could be Liam. Okay, Liam. Prioritize farming. Or you prioritize digging, along with Harley Digger.
Harley, no.
And let's take a look at this. It's very cool, Everett.
Thank you.
I see where you were making all the detail and the texture.
Yeah, it's fucking, it's hard too because the this paper doesn't really like take in the charcoal that very well because it's like too smooth. So it's difficult. The teacher's gonna give us like actual charcoal paper though, which is good.
Nice.
Yeah.
My goodness, we're starving. Okay, I need a better power source. Okay, I need this now. I'm also gonna need a hydrogen. Okay, I got 5 people starving today. All my people.
Yeah, that's solid.
All right, we're gonna set this to take polluted water, and we're gonna put it in 8. And hopefully now my pace will run smooth. They need to start catching up with the work.